intended to borrow it or anything. I just wanted to see how I'd feel in one of these things.
Do you feel very different?
I'll say.
Well, why don't you wear it?
Do you mean it?
Oh, why not? You may as well go to petition in Ermine. You're sure to come back in rags.
Now, what right you come breaking into my private office?
Why, what right do you barricade yourself behind closed doors and refuse to see people?
That happens to be none of your business.
You know the girl just fainted in your outer office because you broke an appointment with her?
I'm sorry, I didn't know that.
Well, as long as you keep that door closed, you'll never know anything. You're a producer. You ought to see people.
Terry!
I want to give you this. A girl gave it to me last year on my opening night, and it brought me luck.
Darling, you're sweet. I wish you were going to be there to hold my hand.
I'll be there, in spirit.